Miller will be 37 in August. Roosevelt Roberts is 10 years his junior. Roberts, the taller man by several inches, he will have a 2-inch advantage in reach. All right, now for the official introductions, here is Bruce Buffer.
He stands 5'8" tall, weighing in at 159.5 pounds, fighting out of Sparta, New Jersey, Jim A. Ten Miller! When the action begins, our referee in charge, Herb Dean.
The veteran Herb Dean, one of two main card assignments for him tonight, Jim Miller. Making his record-tying 35th UFC appearance here tonight, Donald Cowboy Cerrone, the only other man to make this walk 35 times.
Ready.
Mike, there's no overstating how impressive a feat that is.
Oh, absolutely. I mean, the guy's been around forever, fought everybody. But that said, he's got a tough fight tonight because Roosevelt Roberts is very, very confident. That's good. That's exactly what he needs. If Roosevelt's on the floor, that reach advantage is totally nullified. So this is a fantastic start for Jim.
Yeah, this is not where you want to start the fight if you're Roosevelt Roberts. Right away.
Roosevelt was so confident coming into this one, so much so he was actually tweeting me about 20 minutes ago. I threw out a little tweet of appreciation on break for Tisha Torres and said, wow, how good did Tisha look? And he responded with, not as good as I'm going to look.
How about that?
I love his confidence. You got to have that. And he's using a very good guard here. Jim Miller is very aware. And this is his best move. His guillotine, if he gets his arms around your head like this, you need to respect it. Get on the hands. And you see Roberts doing the right thing, getting on the hand right away. But you cannot let Jim Miller keep a hold of that lock for long. He will choke you.
Well, this is the type of fight Jim Miller wants, especially against a tall, lanky guy like Roosevelt. He wants to put him on the floor and turn it into a mixed martial arts jiu-jitsu match because that's what he's good at. That's entirely his game. And certainly when you look at the stature, right, Jim Miller clearly the shorter guy. Therefore, the center of gravity is lower and the downward pressure is greater than Roosevelt. So this is a fantastic place to be. And he has more experience and just, more time in the game. 35 fights for crying out loud.
17 career wins by submission for Jim Miller. Three of them by way of that patented guillotine, the last of which came against Clay Guida. Dom, we were there last August in Newark, New Jersey for what was the 13th career round one finish for Miller.
Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. His feel on that guillotine is up there amongst one of the best guillotines in the UFC. I really believe that. And look how he's got that left underhook. That is what's keeping Roberts on his back so flat is the way he's using that underhook. And now Roberts does the right thing. And exploding up,
armbar.
Miller on the armbar, and that is tight.
Hey, and he's got long arms,
and
that's going to help Jim here.
This is one of his best attributes as well as this armbar. So let's see what Roberts can do with it.
So Roosevelt is doing the right thing. You grab your own bicep, and then you prevent the arm from being straightened. You then take your knee.